All right. Let's see, what does it say? Congratulations, you failed the puzzle. Okay. That was a giant waste of time. So, four in a row, is it? What if... Aha. There we go. Ring. Hello, this is Papyrus. How did I get this number? It was easy. I just dialed every number consequentially until I got yours. Damn. So what am I... What? Oh. Yes. Yes, I am. Got it. Wink, wink. Have a nice day. Right. Okay. I've got it. Try to build a bridge with the bridge seeds. I would have never guessed. Jeez. Oh gosh. The fact that these things can say something means that someone was here a while ago. Long time ago, monsters would whisper their wishes to the stars in the sky. If you hoped with all your heart, your wish would come true. Now, all we have are these sparkling stones on the ceiling. Ooh. Wishing room. Thousands of people wishing together can't be wrong. The king will prove that. Up. Oh. What's this? A woosha shuffles up. So. Let's joke. I tell a joke about a kid who slept on the soil. Woosha's powers naturalized. Tweet. No, that joke's too dirty. Ba-dum-ts. Whoa! Hitboxes for the win. It's friends with a little bird. Touch him. They reach out. Woosha recoils from your touch. Yuck. Soap. No, no, no. Rinsing off a pizza. Let's clean him. Oh, clean me. Supples around excitedly. Green means clean. All right. Ah, really? It's friends with a little bird. Ah, cool. Merced. Come on, sis, make a wish. I wish my sister and I will see the real star someday. Aw, that's sad. Look for the telescope. What am I gonna see? I see a bunch of check wall. What? What? Check wall? What wall? This wall? Which wall? What are you? Ah, seems my horoscope is the same as last week's. Aha! This wall. So what's here? Ancient writing covers the walls. You can just make out some of the words. The war of humans and monsters. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, they seemed that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It would take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of a single human soul. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it is the strength of their soul. Its power allows it to persist outside the human body, even after death. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster with a human soul? A horrible beast with unfathomable powers. Ooh. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing. I imagine. Jeez. Let's take some time to admire the music. Nothing here. This music's really nice, I really like it. Oh! Ah, I can't stop. There's no stopping the hype train. Ooh, spooky. Oh! Yo! How about we not do this? Be nice. Oh, goddamn. Oh, I see how this is. Well, that's a really cool boss fight. I don't want to fight him. God. I'll just keep moving forward. Ah, damn. Okay, that was close. Ah, damn. Ah, damn. Oh, God. Oh, goodness. Ah! Okay. Alright, here they come. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Leave me alone! I'm nowhere here. Ow. Oh, no! Not that kid. Put him away. Oh, goodness. Can I like, where's the kid? Is he dead? I can't. Oh, there we go. There he is. Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never washing my face again. Man, you were unlucky. We were standing just a little bit to the left. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. Oh, God. You. Jeez. That was scary. I need to heal up. Jeez. Oh, of course there's a healing place right here. This cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table. Squeak. Knowing the mouse might one day try to extract his cheese from the mystic crystal appeals to determination. That was annoying. The freaking heal thing right there. Let's keep going. What the heck are you doing here? I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. It's normally... What? 50,000 G to use this premium telescope. But since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it? Yes. Why is everything red? Is there anything here? Nothing. Nope, doesn't seem like there's anything here. Why? Wait. What? Really? Really?